is for the Divas Championship.
Introducing the challenger.
From Denver, Colorado, Eve.
Oh boy, look at the gold. This should be an outstanding match.
So here we go with this one-on-one match. You can win by pinfall, submission, or scoring your disqualification.
Beth Phoenix with so much power.
Again, the Diva Championship on the line.
Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you? Oh!
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Oh, man! A shoulder block, and she drops like a sack of potatoes. Oh, there it is! Oh, and Eve Torres comes up with a huge move. And Beth got planted.
And Beth got out of that one. They're smart, they're sexy, they're powerful. They're the WWE Divas. And right now, they are competing for the Diva Championship.
Compared to any other Diva, Beth Phoenix can just deliver so much.
And will this be it?
One, two.
And Eve manages to kick out.
Yeah. Eve with a nice counter.
And again, the Diva Championship is on the line. Oh, the punch connects. Beth Phoenix with the arm.
This could be huge. Oh.
Does the Glamazon look concerned to you, King?
Not in the least.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it? The midsection seems to be the focal point of this attack. Beth Phoenix is just displaying tremendous physicality. Eve Torres desperately needs to change the direction of this match. Huge impact delivered to the neck. Beth. Fisherman's Buster. Beth.
Double chicken wing face buster.
One, two, three. And Beth retains.
Here is your winner and still Divas Champion, Beth Phoenix.
Wow, what a match.
The championship retained over some game competition. About as physical as they come. Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Miz.
That was an impressive suplex. He's got him.
Are you surprised at all by the reaction? Squeezing down on the head.
Oh, he's going for the eyes. That's such an effective move. Oh, telegraphed. The superstar capitalizes.
Miz. Oh, jarring the head and neck. Look at that amazing roundhouse kick. Miz into the headlock.
Watch it, watch it. You may not like Miz, and quite frankly, I don't.
You're not alone.
But you've got to give the devil his due. He's good, but he knows it.
Oh, wow.
He's got him hooked. You hear how his leg connected? Watch the superstar! The superstar with a counter out of nowhere! He's heading back up!
He drops the elbow. Monday Night Raw, WWE's flagship show, a program that helped put WWE on the map.
Off the apron and down to the floor. Well, there's no doubt that The Miz thinks he's awesome.
One,
and that punch lands hard. Oh, man, it looks like a car wreck out there. Miz, the 230-pounder from Cleveland, Ohio, possesses an incredibly aggressive and confident mindset.
I'm warning you, keep it up! Five! Six!
Telegraphed! The superstar capitalizes!
What does The Miz need to do at this point, Ken?
Listen, he has a speed advantage, so sooner or later, he's going to dodge or counter one of those moves, and if that happens, he's right back in it.
Oh! And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Miz controlling the arm.
He's in big trouble.
Display by The Miz.